There's outside group, but that's not, they mainly try to change the narrative or change the political context to make this ethno-nationalist struggle into a jihadist struggle, meaning the banner should not be for Patani, but for Islam. But that hasn't worked. You know, people said the Bali bombers, Mukhlis, Amrosi, Hambali, have all been down there. And they all returned home empty-handed. The narrative is still very much a Patani Malay nationalist.